So, today I went to the first time I went to a psychiatrist to try and help with my insomnia, my angst, my anxiety. Now we got a little bit of paranoia. I know there's some mental illness in my family, but it's important not to put labels on things. Like, so many different mental disorders are so similar, so different, and there are different avenues. But yeah, I just gave up, you know, fighting a mental disorder. I shouldn't say I gave up, because hopefully this stuff that I'm gonna start taking helps. So it's like the opposite of giving up. It's giving in. I've always had problems with anxiety. Never figure out what it was from. But sometimes you gotta get the help that you need and that you deserve. And that's where I'm at. I've got some friends with psychological disorders, and it's kind of hard to watch, but it's also so beautiful. He's a survivor, and he's strong. He's a good guy, he's a wicked guy. He's got himself a good girlfriend. They both got disorders, but they complement each other pretty well. But yeah, acceptance is kind of a hard thing for a lot of people, including me. Sometimes it's just time to accept things for what they are. So many situations in this world that hide the truth. But if you accept it for what it is, then makes things a lot easier. Instead of ignoring something, it's good to deal with it. The sooner the better. And yeah, that's why I'm taking my medication. I'll be fine. Anyways, I love all you guys, and I wish you the best. Take care.